there is no evidence of paper leak in last 7 years in any numbers.
The minister has blamed everybody except himself.
अध्यक्ष महोदय, ये सरकार किसी और का रिकॉर्ड बनाए ना बनाए, लेकिन पेपर लीक का रिकॉर्ड जरूर ये सरकार बनाएगी।
Will the minister consider resigning? Recurrence of such issues, it is 70 times in 7 years. How does the minister plan to restore trust in the system?
Honorable member has raised a question regarding question paper leak in last 7 years, 70 times. Sir, with full responsibility, I would like to submit in front of House through you, sir, there is no evidence of paper leak in last 7 years in any numbers. Sir, there are incidents already. This case right now, Speaker sir, this case is going in front of Honorable Supreme Court. All the things has come out. Every question has put in front of Supreme Court. Honorable CJI is personally presiding over that bench, and with full responsibility I can say, in last, after NTA, more than 240 examination has been conducted, more than 5 crore students has been applied, and more than 4.5 crore students successfully participated in the examination. These are the all facts and records.
Does the minister accept the responsibility for these failures? Given the gravity of the situation, the uphold accountability and integrity of the office, will the minister consider resigning?
Whenever accountability comes, my government is collectively answerable to that. Out of 4,700 centers, only due to proactive approach of Bihar police, only in one place in Patna and surrounding points, there is a incident of anomaly. Central Bureau of Investigation is getting into the details. Some action has been taken. Nothing is hiding. Everything is on record. Only singularly one incident is there, that is in around of Patna, and Bihar police and CBI are proactively taking action on that.
Adhyaksh Mohdi, ye sarkar kisi aur ka record banaye na banaye, लेकिन पेपर लीक का रिकॉर्ड जरूर ये सरकार बनाएगी। जिन बच्चों को सबसे ज़्यादा नंबर मिले हैं, क्या उसकी सूची जारी करेंगे? ये मंत्री जी रहेंगे तो न्याय नहीं मिलेगा बच्चों को।
सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने ऑर्डर दिया, पूरा विद्यार्थियों की सूची को वेबसाइट में उपलब्ध करा दो। सर, पिछले 3 दिन से देश भर की सारे विद्यार्थियों की लिस्ट पब्लिक डोमेन में उपलब्ध है। यह सारा चीज खुले पे है। राजनीति नहीं करना, लेकिन अखिलेश जी जब वहाँ दायित्व में थे उस सुबह की, सर सारे सूची है कितने बार उत्तर प्रदेश में क्वेश्चन पेपर लीक हुए हैं।
इट्स ऑब्वियस टू द होल कंट्री दैट देयर इज अ वेरी सीरियस प्रॉब्लम इन आवर एग्जामिनेशन सिस्टम। दिस इज नॉट जस्ट अ क्वेश्चन ऑफ नीट, इट इज इन ऑल द मेजर एग्जामिनेशंस। नाउ द मिनिस्टर हैज ब्लेम्ड एवरीबॉडी एक्सेप्ट हिमसेल्फ, राइट? I don't even think he understands the fundamentals of what is going on here.
The issue is that there are millions of students in this country who are extremely concerned at what is going on and who are convinced that the Indian examination system is a fraud. That is what is at stake here. Millions of people believe that if you are rich and if you have money, you can buy the Indian examination system. And by the way, and this is the same feeling that the people in the opposition have.
चिल्लाने से सच झूठ नहीं हो जाएगा सर। मैं किसी की विद्वता पे प्रश्न नहीं उठाता हूँ, लेकिन सच 2010 में शिक्षा सुधार की बिल उन्हीं की सरकार ने लाया था, दवा में उन्होंने उठ रखा, ये हमको प्रश्न पूछते हैं।